Well, hey, Poland Village Baptist Church, Pastor Rob and I are so excited about making this video for you so you can see the precautions, see how the church is all set up as we start to gather back together at the church facility. Our number one goal is to make it as touch-free as possible so you could leave your car, go into the chapel, have the great worship experience, come back out, go to your car, having only touched your chair. So that's our goal. Of course, we're completely sanitizing the building and all that kind of stuff as well. One thing to remember as you're coming in, to stagger your entrance, to keep that 6-foot distancing. So as people are coming in, just stagger behind them 6 feet and all that. And the same as you're coming out. Remember, as you're leaving the chapel, to stagger that 6 feet distancing as we do that. As we have our goals here of not touching things and doing all that, we're going to prop open as many doors as possible so you'll be able to walk right in. And with no touching, there'll be no bulletin. But obviously the servers will flow and you'll know it. It'll be awesome and you'll love it. And then you see over here with our child care. We're not going to have child care provided at this time. Almost all the churches I know are not having child care at this time as we're trying to figure out just how that's going to work. So that'll be coming in the future. We'll figure that out for sure. And as also, you can see here on our bathroom, one person, one family at a time. We got small bathrooms. We got what we got. So to keep that social distancing, just one person or one family at a time in the restrooms. And then you also see we got hand sanitizer. And as we're working our way towards the chapel, you see right as you walk in, we have more hand sanitizer. We have hand sanitizer all over the place available for you. And as well, you see an offering plate. Now, we're not passing the offering plate, but we are Baptists. So we are taking an offering. So you have an opportunity to do that as well. And thank you so much for the faithful giving that you've all had throughout this time. Well, as we go into the chapel, one of the cool things about our chapel is about 4 years ago, we did this whole renovation of our chapel where we added the chairs and we new carpeting and painting and all of that. And it's given us such flexibility to be able to have children events and children's ministries and youth events and meals and just a whole bunch of different things in here. The voting from the community in here. And now it's given us this opportunity to spread out the chairs and maximize the capacity that we have here at the church. So we've set the chairs up in groups of three, in groups of four, or in groups of five. So that means as you come in, if you're a couple, you'll sit in the group of three chairs. If you're a family of four, in the four chairs or five, etc., as we work all that out. Now you won't be able to sit in your favorite spot. Your favorite spot doesn't exist anymore. So it's all changed up, it's all new, and it's new and different for all of us. As well, you notice all the hymnals are gone, all the pens and guest registration. Again, we're trying to limit all the touch areas and all that kind of stuff. And so we'll just be having our great worship over the screen. Well, now as we head towards the fellowship hall, I got some really bad news for you. No coffee. No coffee. So if you want coffee, you're going to have to bring your own coffee. Now, as we come in here to the fellowship hall, this is going to be kind of an overflow area. As the chapel fills up, we could be in here. But it's also going to be a special place for parents and children. We're going to have snacks and drinks for the children, a coloring page and all that as well. And so it's a neat place for the parents to be able to come and take their children and do all this. We are going to be simulcasting the service right in here. So we got the equipment set up. We got the screen set up. So the full service will be simulcast in here just like it is in the chapel. So as we gather together, folks, we need to know that it's going to be different. It's going to be different, and that's okay. But it's going to be awesome, and it's going to be special too. So whether you're here with us, or whether you're at home with us, we're always together. We're always family. We're always one. Poland Village Baptist Church. We love you, and we miss you. Have a great day. Thank you.